All right, got on the T-bar today with me, Ingrid Backstrom.
You got it.
I got it. Perfect. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm great. Now that I have a run up from the steeps up there.
Yeah, the snow was good, huh?
Yeah, how was it? How'd you like that?
Totally fun.
Kind of, like you're in the park. What are you doing in the park this summer?
That's a really good question. I have no idea. Pretty much shouldn't be here, but it's so fun. I love it.
Yeah, well,
it's super challenging for me, and it's really fun to be around so many people that are so good at what they do and just watch them and hang out and try and learn.
Try to learn?
Bit. Yeah.
What are you working on?
I'm working on popping off jumps.
Yeah.
Being comfortable in the air, not like freaking out when I get in the air. And 360s.
And 360s. Yeah. I think I've seen one or two. They're looking all right. I mean, the line that you just did, I almost died trying the exact same line.
No.
Oh, it was close.
It was awesome.
It was close. Totally I almost hit those rocks.
No.
That was kind of scary.
You dropped in hot.
I did.
Yeah.
You're right. So what's on tap for the rest of the summer?
Oh, man. I'm going to go back to Squaw Valley for a little bit.
Hang
out. And then I get to go to Chile for a little bit.
You're going to Chile?
Yeah.
That's pretty. When?
In mid-August.
Mid-August. That's awesome.
How long are you excited?
How long are you going?
10 days.
10 days?
Yeah, it's for a big mountain camp with Chris Davenport and a bunch of other dudes.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That'll be fun.
It'll be super fun.
Yeah. So where in Chile?
Portillo?
I don't know.
Have you been there?
No, I haven't.
Have you been to Chile?
Never have.
No.
I wish I have.
Argentina?
Never been south.
Oh, man.
Never been south to ski. Or for anything, really.
Well, that's all right. It's still going to be there.
Still going to... It'll be there in a while?
Yeah, and right now you're up here, which is pretty awesome.
This is all right for the summer.
Yeah, if you can't go south, go north.
Go north. Go into Canada.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, there's lots of snow there. You go every year, or?
I've been really lucky. I've gotten to go the last 3 out of the last 4 years.
The snowpack's staying the same? How's it looking?
It's been good, and I heard so far this year it's been dumping already a lot. So.
Perfect. Yeah. Well, that should be an awesome trip.
I know, stoked.
Someday I'll get there, I'm sure.
You will, totally.
Get out of Canada for once,
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah, for sure.
Don't do it too often, yeah.
Well, it's a pretty awesome place.
I like the country. It's
yeah.
Just, it's hard to leave.
I know, it's awesome up here. Especially with the winters you guys have been having. It's so rad up here.
Yeah, sure is. All right, well, thanks for the interview.
Thank you so much.
See you on the hill.
All right.
All right.